How to fix TikTok guest request not working. In this tutorial, I'll show you guys how you can easily fix this issue. So if you are going live on TikTok and your guest request option is not working while going on live, this is how you can fix it. The very first thing that you want to do is simply go ahead and open up your TikTok and go live and see if that option is available or not. If that's not available, open up your Play Store and tap on the search bar at the bottom right to simply search for TikTok and see if the app has an update available. If the app is up to date, just go ahead and continue on. Long press on the app and tap on the I button that you see at the top right. Then it will take you to your app info. Simply head over to storage and then tap on clear cache. It will clear out all of your cache. You could also try to clear out all of the data by tapping on clear data. But what it does is it will permanently delete all of your application's data. It will also include all files, settings, accounts, and your database. If you're sure, you can just go ahead and delete it. Now, the next step is to head over to battery usage and make sure it's on optimize. And finally, head over to permissions and make sure all of these permissions are allowed. If none of these issues, fixes it, then all you have to do is open up your TikTok, go to profile, tap on the three lines at the top right, go to settings, and then scroll all the way down to find report your problem, and then scroll all the way to the bottom again to submit a report. Just briefly explain that your TikTok guest request is not working and TikTok's help and support team will respond to your ticket and you should be able to fix your problem. That is pretty much it, guys. I hope this tutorial was helpful. I'll catch you guys on the next one.